those two big centermen out of their lineup.
One of the surprise teams prior to that. Jacket score! Shot from the point. And it's Scott Harrington's goal. And the Jackets have cut the deficit to two. Is there some magic left?
Well, the Blue Jackets take a page out of the Canucks book here. Low puck, get it high, and then what do you do? Just get it on the net. It's exactly what we saw the Canucks do. That's why they're up now only by two. It's a quick shot, traffic in front of the net. Harrington just says, forget it. I know where the net is, and that is top shelf traffic by Lucas Sedlak. Calvert's down there, and it was ahead.